there are three features we have implemented in this robot. One is speech recognition system and vision system and navigation system. And the speech recognition system is for the bedridden patient can directly interact with the robot using voice. So they can there are some keywords for every modules. So for example, to access the newspaper, the keyword is headlines or news. So the patient can call out its name Athena, then tell the keyword, so it will understand that and fetch the news from various outlets such as Hindu, NDTV, those kind of things it can take. And in vision system, it has a camera over here, so it can detect faces, patient faces, and take images in a time frame, so it can send it to a caretaker also. So we have navigation system consists of ultrasonic sensor for obstacle avoidance, as well as the vision system. The navigation is done by passive-based navigation system. So it can roam around the room for looking for caretaker and for assistance also.